Hi, I'm Dr. Rajdeep. I'm a dermatologist and dermatosurgeon practicing at Sharma, a skin, hair and nail clinic attached to Chirag Hospital in JP Nagar, Bangalore. A daily morning skincare routine would be a part of your bathing routine. Wash your face, wash your scalp if it is oily. If it is dry, you could apply oil to your scalp an hour or half an hour before you take a bath. If you're having dandruff, oil might increase the condition. Some people have dry scalp with dandruff. In such cases, you can use oil once a week instead of using it on a daily basis. And after you wash your face, apply a toner, apply a moisturizer, and use a sunscreen in the daytime. So this should be your daily morning routine.